Hey guys, welcome back to my Let's Play of A Bug's Life. Today we're going into the city. If you could say that, you can actually say our city entrance. Our entrance to the city. In the city, if you will. It's a Sonic reference. If you know that song, you probably have it stuck in your head now. That RV there has a reference to Toy Story. Pizza Planet truck, as I'm referring to, actually shows up in Brave as a little toy, I believe, in Brave, in the Witch's Hut, and then also in Monsters, Inc. The exact same setup, in fact, with the RV. Camera angle, too, is pretty much the same.
So that's where I need to go. Tough bugs. Just picking up.
Yeah.
So this level goes against the grain, a little bit. And the fact that you can actually collect more than 50 grain in some way, I don't know, I think it's still 50 grain you need to get the token for. But you can get, there's actually something different in the fact that you actually pay grain. There are gates that allow you to go through. Now that I think about it, you might not actually lose the grain. You may just have to get 10 to get through it. And the spyglass over here. Look at me telling you guys how I've already seen that because the recording failed before.
Well, will you look at that?
And I also listened to a Let's Play of this as well, so that's how I also know there's grain gates. I didn't watch it because I didn't want to be spoiled too much.
Well, this is just like home. Excuse me, pardon me.
Good thing this recording didn't work because I actually know what to do now. Up to the first grain gate.
Now to find those four. That helps. Oh!
I don't know if does Slick actually talk to the bugs that are setting taking the circus tent down? Because otherwise, yeah, no, he doesn't. Because otherwise, he would know that there's circus bugs. So that's a foreboding thing in the movie. Plot point, if you will.
Gotcha. Oh, yeah. Gotcha.
Oh, nice.
Little ant, big city.
Let me get that green one. We do need that. The seed, I think.
Where's the tourist information? Gotcha.
Oh, you want information about being a tourist? Just go to any big city, they'll tell you. They'll be able to tell if you're a tourist. They'll just say, you're a tourist.
And well,
actually help you if it's New York, of course, because New York and. I've heard they're New York people are weird and not nice, but That's a terrible stereotype, isn't it? The green leaf, we can, can't get to the can over there. We can get to this blueberry.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Blue coin. Skip the blueberry altogether. Oh, we already got the blueberry. It's just down there in the corner. This is the purple coin, though, isn't it? It's confusing. It's like having the word purple colored blue. Doesn't make any sense. Do that. Show it off. The only thing it helps you with is before you don't have enough,
bye-bye, Bucky.
Power.
That could be useful. Tough box.
Believe it or not. Go straight to that now. Another bug over here for a grain.
Oh yeah! This is the city. Gotcha.
And then the seed we had.
Oh yeah!
This one. Will this get us up here? Yes, it will. That's pretty much pointless. We need to find the seed we did have or to get higher.
Where it is, I can use.
This I haven't done before. Third attempt, and I actually found everything there. Found out how to get up here. I will find everything in this area for sure, I think.
Well, this is that. Oh yeah.
Third time's a charm, I suppose. They always say.
That helps.
Again, whoever they are, I don't know who they are. I always hear about these people saying things, but you don't know who they are.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Yeah. Especially on the internet, you don't know if it's actually true. You know?
Bye bye, buddy.
Is it up here? Because I can't get up here again,
nice.
Can I?
Now to find those warriors.
I suppose I could do that. Make this jump. I was about to restart the level.
Gotcha. Wow.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. I got this. I got this. I think I mean there's a seed up here that I dropped. Nope. What the hell is a seed then? Oh, is that it? That's not it. Where's the seed at? Where is that thing at? Really think I need that to get to places.
Oh, come on. Nice one.
Of course he won't drop any health because he already dropped me something. We don't have...
Where's the progress?
Where's the progress, man?
Nice one.
Please don't tell me you wonder that sometimes. Because I'm inadequate in progress.
Well, this is just like home.
Hey, it was worse before, okay? Third recording here. It was probably worse before. Probably.
Oh.
excuse me, pardon me.
Can't reach it.
Now to find those warriors.
More see the grain.
Wow, the city.
Coin on top. Oh, purple one, we could use that. I'd rather have health, though.
Nice one. Top box.
In case you're wondering, this actually isn't a real city. It's just some... Guys, garbage.
This is the city.
Oh yeah,
gotcha. Yeah.
Maybe he played with his garbage and put it in some order. I don't know. Greenberry. Gotta find a place to put it.
Middle and big city.
That isn't over acid, preferably. Oh,
bye-bye,
almost
buddy.
Ran into him.
Where's the turret? Nice shot.
There is no tourist information, Flick. You're basically dead. You're never gonna get out of here.
Well, this is just like home.
You're gonna get lost.
Yeah.
Be lost. And I think I collected something that I'm not too sure about. Oop. Does the homing berry do any extra damage? Because otherwise it's useless. Now we should be able to get up here. Just cross our fingers. Dot our I's. I mean, what? No, the letter. I don't know why that would make any sense. Unless we're talking about physical body. Cross your I's is usually a silly thing. Whatever. Okay, there's the next area, probably.
Wow, the city. Yeah.
That acid there, we can actually get around, I think, without doing anything special. We can't get the seat up there, so I think we probably need the propeller plant. Or otherwise, we haven't seen an orange coin yet. Oh. We just take
this
it up here.
Is the city.
This is the sort of stuff that I do not like. Thank you very much. Traveler's tales. Why? Why are you doing this? Whatever.
Little and big city.
Now I can't even get it up there. Home, you dumb berries. God.
Where's the tourist information?
Okay, that actually works. I'm an idiot. Idiot, whatever. Time's not too bad. We're 15 minutes in. F. We only saw the L. We haven't collected it yet. Now, I hope I don't get a game over, by the way. Okay, that...
Excuse me, pardon me.
That'll work. Oh dear, I just dropped a seed on you. Are you okay? Oh, you're dead. Guess he won't help us. Area. We're halfway there. In terms of seed, the grains. And if you're feeling extra daring, no hit points left either. This is not gonna be good. Jeez, I don't know. I'm not even done in here yet. By that he means not being talked to at all. Ignored. Because we're in a city. Please drop some health. I need some health. Only going any further because I need a health regenerating plant and not a invincibility one. Nice one. I know we're missing stuff. Whoa!
Now to find those warriors. That.
Good luck with that flick. May you have prosperous.
Nice one.
A prosperous future in that. Or something like that. Purple berry. That'll help. I mean, we do need to get
bye-bye, Buggy.
Killing people faster is always a good thing.
Just picking up grain here.
In video games. The enemy is gonna respawn. Thank you. Game, you have given me life.
Rain, rain, rain. Little ant, big city. Oh yeah! Gotcha. Oh yeah!
By that I mean it felt sorry for me. Taxi bugs. You don't ride them, folks.
Oh, yeah. Nice. That helps. Well, this is just like home.
Well, it worked the first time we tried to get a letter. Will it work this time? Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling better about myself here. Are we, Flick? Are we feeling good right now?
Yeah.
We got another pod we didn't touch, or this is a new area. I hope it's the latter of the two. Why would we want to go in here? I don't know. Another seed. Pretty good in terms of grain. Now we need to backtrack, I think.
This is the city.
Get that letter. For all things considered, I think I'm actually making good time here. I guess the more positive stuff I say, the more likely I'm going to run into something and end my good run. And saying that won't make it happen less. Okay. I got more health.
Well, this is nice one.
I'm okay with going back and even if I have to jump across some of this.
Yeah. Bye-bye, buddy.
We may need to go back and get some seeds. Okay, another grain we didn't get. I don't know why we didn't get the grain.
Now to find those warriors.
There's one seed we couldn't find. Oh, wow, that was lucky.
I'm in. Nice one. Yeah, wow. The city.
Nice one. Yeah, wow. Cool move.
Oh, yeah. Top box. Yeah.
We didn't get any, so there's still 50 seed because we didn't lose any. Kind of dropped that subject early on, but I'll come back to it.
This is the seed.
There's a seed, but can't get to it. You know, it's funny. The funny thing about the video itself right now, Dramatic Irony says that I probably should know where the seed's at, and you guys definitely know where it's at. Probably. You're paying attention. Oh, I took it out of there. And then I put it here. Wow.
Well, this is just like home.
Okay. Now we can get up to where we wanted to go. And get a few more seeds.
Excuse me, pardon me.
I'm sorry, grain. Jesus, is there really a difference?
I'm invincible.
Both things plant.
Find those warriors.
And give us something as an outcome. Okay, this area is clear. Nothing more to it. Can't get up there. That's just decoration. Now we can leave this area behind. No bother taking this with us because there's plenty of seeds onward. Good. I think. Okay, now I'm not sure if the bugs will actually drop a gold berry token and grain. Whoa, getting too close there, man. I think we got everything here. So we can move on.
Yeah, little ant, big city.
All the signposts.
Oh yeah!
It's definitely the right way this time. Oh god, Jesus! I'm just not having it. Oh god.
Where's the turret? Nice one.
Spiders. Why'd it have to be spiders? That's fine. We don't need to go this direction, except we do need to go over here now.
Well, this is just like home.
I think this is where I'm talking about. It's just ridiculous that they want you to get over here without getting hurt.
Oh yeah. That helps.
You're climbing up a narrow ledge with a seed. That's okay, but this part, it's kind of, I don't know what they're trying to do there. If I could actually throw the damn seed, that would be a lot easier. Okay. Let's get somewhere now.
Now to find those warriors. Gotcha.
The whirlwind plant would work, the helicopter plant, but we don't have that yet. So that's not going to help us get any seeds over. Okay. Bring another one in here. Doesn't look like we've missed anything so far. Not half bad, I guess. Except for you. But I'm going to go on because I probably don't need you. When I'm more concerned about getting more coins, which we need to get further, I think. I'm gonna break down and use the invincibility here. See? It helped me there. Probably would have got hurt. Okay, already went up here. Probably. I think we already did that. Okay, three seeds is plenty. We just need to continue along our adventure through the city. Adventures aren't always necessarily happy. Fun time. Okay, I don't think we've been this far yet. Oh god. Oh god, invincibility frames. I hope that would have saved me there if I had to use them. Oh god, okay. I was completely wrong about the zero life thing.
Wow, the city.
We do have a life left.
Oh, yeah.
Still, there's a reason to be tense there. Now we have nothing. We have no chance to respawn. If we get a game over, we have to do the entire level again. Which is really painful at this point. Like, the other level's okay. This one.
Little Ant, big city.
Okay, invincibility here. Oh man, now I feel stupid. I felt stupid, and now I feel smart. I'm not gonna risk it and jump on the acid. Give me one over here. No, down here. Thank you. Goldberry. Yes, very useful.
This is just like home.
At the same time, very painful to get to. Once we get it, it'll be Pain City. Because I will not enjoy getting there. Hope they have another city. Hope they have another seed over here somewhere that I can get a gold bear or invincibility with.
Progress.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Now I know we're near the warriors. Yeah. We don't want to find them yet, Flick. Did you know you were in a video game? Because you are, and we're trying to collect everything here. Do that. Ooh. Bounced me back. That's not very nice. You're a terrible level. You make me record 40 minutes without a single drink of water. Okay, 30 minutes. Again, I'm overestimating because I feel like I'm just doing so terrible. It is evil enough to give me a spiky.
Oh! This is the city.
I'm not gonna jump on the acid. I'm gonna jump on the acid. No! Oh, come on! That's how I feel. Okay, invincibility. 1, 2, 3, give it to me.
Where's the tourist information?
No. Close, but you spawned it inside the wall. Thank you. No. No. Now you're not even trying. You have one job, Seed.
Well, this is just like that.
After I figured out the invincibility thing, I'm willing to say that they actually do know what they're talking about here. The developers. I kind of gave them a little bit too much grief, I think. Oh, take that last leap of health. Okay, we actually got more invincibility than I thought.
I'm invincible! Now to find those warriors.
You're almost correct, Flick. You're this close to being correct. I've loved that fact. We're on the same page now.
Wow, the city.
What a city indeed. I absolutely hate it.
Oh, yeah.
It's very smart, though. I'll give the developers that. Maybe they were trying to be smart there. I guess they succeeded. We'll see about the Goldberry section. I think I might have to break it up into two parts. Just for the Goldberries. That seems to be a running scheme as of late. You! And this! Not with that. Okay. I have the drainage ditch gate. Great thing somewhere over here. And probably another coin to reach it with. I don't know if there's another green coin around here. We'll see. We'll see. We shall see.
Yeah.
Being says this is the most city-like level you're gonna get, it probably does remind a lot of people of Toy Story 2 a little. Well, can I?
Have
Are you kidding me? That's the most horrible part. That is the most horrible part, guys. I was praising these guys here. And they didn't give me a single warning that was deadly. Well, gotta do that all over again. I haven't used save states yet. I'm not cheating, but I think that was unfair. Personally, I think that was unfair. There was no sign of deadliness there. I could... Toy Story, would I be able to walk through that? Yes, because I don't think Toy Story has bottomless pits in it, but... Whatever. That's what happens. Okay, I made it back, but we're missing a piece of grain. Which hopefully won't be that big a deal. Because we have to kill all these guys with the gold berry. Okay, if we look closely, you'll see a shadow. I mean, this is my last life, so if I die again, I don't even know what I'll do.
Oh yeah!
Okay. This is the city. We need to get it back so we can get out of here. I'm gonna be a little bit of a nitpicker and say that that shouldn't even be able to grow there. We will also find the missing grain, because if it's an enemy, it will drop. Yeah, it's not over there.
Well, this is just like home. Oh yeah. Gotcha.
Up to now they've vanished though, so I don't know, we probably just missed some somewhere in the level, not the enemy. Need to be invincible here. I really prefer it, and we have so many seeds, it's kind of overlapping the gold berry text.
Now to find those warriors.
Find details that they should have. Find details like that that could have been fixed. I don't know how. I could have scooted over the gold berry text, I suppose. Take this with me, just in case.
I'm invincible. Gotcha. This is the city.
There it is, the last grain. Okay, I feel satisfied.
This is just like home.
I don't know anymore. I might have a life left, I don't know. Not gonna chance it.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Yellow coin plant, the yellow plant seed, pretty useless in this level, so maybe that's why, well, I guess they gave it to us, so they should have known that, text would overlap with the text, or the other way around. Text would overlap. Last area.
Oh, yeah. Little Ant, Big City. Where's the tourist information?
Good.
Well, this is just like home. Excuse me, pardon me.
I don't know if you've noticed, Slick, there's no one around. They're gone.
I'm invincible! Now to find those warriors.
Okay, here, not necessary. There's a seed over it, and there's one of those things. Invincibility plants. Calm down. Please, don't do that. Fingers. I'll talk to you a second, okay?
Bye-bye, buggy.
It's X. You want to press X to skip that, okay?
I'm invincible! Little Ant, Big City.
There they are. And a life is a reward. Reward.
Well, hello down there. May I suggest that you find the rest of our troop, and then we can meet again at the Bug Bar.
The bars where I'll send them back to the dung heap.
Mmm, easy as pie.
At bars, pie, no?
What?
I like raspberry.
Excuse me, but can you handle grasshoppers?
Can we? If you need help handling a crowd, our troupe here guarantees a performance like no other. Why, when your grasshoppers arrive, we are gonna knock them dead.
Don't say the word dead, please.
Wow.
Whoa.
Yeah, there's the bar. Yeah. We'll go there eventually. Thank you for watching. Yeah, I'm tired of this. Physically. Goodbye.